And I'm not done with you yet. We're not done with you yet. You wanna defeat him? If you want to, she knows that she won't fail. I'm your father. Come on. You can go. Kazuya Mishima, win! Ryo! Sakurai! Give Tekken 3 Fighting Worlds! No! You will die for this twist. Valkyrie blues and then queen had the beautiful eyes. Queen. You figured it's a game? You killed them! He's a little girl, blue. Best to sing of the night. He's a little girl, night. And a best. Father, your father! Father? Father didn't like my power. My powers is... Out of the way. Ozzola! None? So I'm not gonna come back to you, do you? Do you want the freedom? They rush into the palace. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, your mother lives with me, but you're not leaving lives. Yeah, you might be left to me, but you're not leaving lies.
Well, Baba, get to heaven, Jenny. You didn't say goodbye when you went to me.
Sir, congratulations, guy. You are the new Red Ranger. Your father will be very proud. You get back from my hero.
Way out back from my... Why don't you go?
Yeah, but thanks for the ride. Why don't you... Yeah, but thanks for the ride. Welcome.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
The four... Four... Five... Four Canadian? One American? Your two heroes in a new world.
Your honor. Let's keep going.
You defended him? That is true, Nova. Not clan history. It's history of the father. What did you do? The goat! This is not funny anymore. You never change. Never. You will never change. Never. Hey! Well, whatever. Take your good luck. No! I'll kill you all. I'm not finished you yet. We're not done with you yet. And we'll not let you get away. This time, you won't get away. Hey! Come on! I'm not finished you yet. Hey, old man, thanks to you, I have a new power of you. And rescued your damn about you. Huh? Power of God? So what? The power of God? Oh God, so what? I'll burn you down to fit with the fire flame! And the fire flame! The ghost of an angel in law! Where is she? You first summoned off with! What are you trying to do, Rio? Why did you come here to fight, you freak? Why did you come here to fight you? Wake up, Rio! I'm not letting you get away from my world! I'll send you death for my world. For my world. For country home people, family. Now stay down. Now stay down. I am in control. I'm not finished yet. Hey, old man. Back to you. I have a new power that I can make you feel this way. The power mentioned of a god? You have no reason. The power of God? The power of God? So what? I'll put you down with the flaming death in my hand. God! I'm not finished yet. Now stay down. You think you can go? Timing is everything. Remember that. This is how we do it. It's over, Marsha. It's fine. I did it. Think you did it on a purpose. I think you did it on a purpose. And you purpose. Miss Mike, I think you did it on your purpose. Now stay down, my Shunai. Now stay down. And keep quiet. I'm a villain. Now stay down! I'm a villain. Matsuo Sakurai was a villain. He was a criminal and punishment and destroyed, burning whole countries in my own day. Death, she might death in the shadows. End like you. No more end like me. I'm not finished you yet. I don't think so. It's over? I'm not done with you yet. I'm not done with you yet, Rio. You're going down. You're going down. Now stay down, Tommy. Now stay down. Now stay down. Now stay down, Tommy. Or she dies. Go on about your family.
Wait.
Keep away from the 3D fight. Make sure to keep away from the 3D fight game, and you dust. But he's a felon. Wake up! If I could get it, I'd just keep going. Hey, old man, thanks to you, I have a new power. Now stay down. Not yet, Joker. Fight time is over. You can't win. What's your status? Hey, I need to love you. You're not going to stop, do you? You would not kill him when you had to change. You're no longer human, are you? Yeah, I am. Tell me where you done myself.
She said, "Hey, me.
I'm not good. That would be good. You can't fix this. No, you can't. Stop, boy. You're my best friend. Captain? Would you open the door, please? Sorry. Bubba. Villain. Matsuo Sakurai was villain. Was criminal. Destroyed my... In the total destruction of the name. No time for your chat. Wait. No, no!
How can you lay a hand on Sharla? You're supposed to love her, marry her even.
I don't know or care. It changes nothing.
What you talking?
No!
What are you talking about?
You always protected me and Juju.
What?
This isn't you.
I said I don't know you. I have been granted this body of steel so that Egil's will may be done. This body feels great. Its movement is so precise. We are unstoppable.
Havoc, you...
You don't have to do this. Look at Fiora. She found herself again. Wherever you are, you must still feel pain.
Absurd.
Well, then finish us off. Charla and all. We all saw you miss a second ago. Ain't you supposed to be a crack shot? Or did that pile of junk you call a body mess up your aim, eh? Hey?
Body, you...
Shut your mouth!
Shut your mouth!
He's missing Charla on purpose.
Gatto.
We got you, man.
You're just like I was. You can remember who you are.
Gatto, please! Don't you remember me? It's Charla!
Wither and die as all life of my honest will! Feel our wrath!
Bad.
Can you still use the Monado?
Fiora? No. You're...
Even after losing all living flesh, a harmless heart will remain. It is still present within this face.
Is that true?
Yes. It is clear from his actions towards you. The remnants of his heart. I will break the curse that allows Egil to control the faces. I need you to buy me some time.
Okay. We'll try. Ryan, we've got to help Fiora. Eh? Come on! Right!
Go. Oh, not you again. We did it. Why did you just give up, Egil? Not let me get away. Just stay away for Tekken. Stay away from the Freedom Fighter, and you'll destroy my world. The world will death you. What are you trying to do here? What are you doing? I'll buy you some time. Not gonna end with death. Come on, who? You get rid of my sword, Sakurai.
Forgive me, Charla.
It's okay. It's all right now. I'm just so happy to have you back.
While I was under his control, I realized something. Egil once wished only to break the circle. He believed that if blood is spilled now, a new world will be born. But something terrible happened. And now... Now... He is consumed with vengeance.
Egil.
Go! Get out of here! Stop them doing what they did to me! To anyone else!
I promise I'll be back for you. Until then, stay safe.
Drink it. You must be thirsty.
Thanks.
Don't go dying on us. After we take Egil down, we'll get you looked at.
You don't look like any doctor I've ever seen. Hey, kid, what's your name?
Ryan.
Do me a favor, Ryan. Take care of Sharla.
Look into my eyes.
It is as if they abandoned the fight as soon as it began. Impossible. This is a key strategic position. They would never abandon it. Perhaps they have forces hidden on Laconis.
Hidden forces? Could it be?
Hey Jeff, you shun rock and funk and blues, Jack of the Blues, jazz, funk. Oh my god! Yes! Get your fucking hands up and then put your front! And I put your front in and I was like, and I say, Ryan! Ryan!
We survived that battle. We should have created a new world in which we could live in peace. And we still can.
The rage of those who were annihilated by the Monado will never dissipate.
Think not about his family. Think of the living. Please, Egil. I don't want to lose you. Are you so resigned to giving your life for this?
Life or death, I care for neither.
Death from the shadows, from the fellow street fighter.
The brethren resound within my ears. Until they are silenced, I am deaf to all else.
Death's shadow, night blues. And the blues with rockin' soul funk.
So, you have finally arrived. Power. All life that is born from
Blameless Fire
and is returned to the Bionis.
Now stay down.
The Mechonis.
Now
the Bionis
stay down.
Feeds on ether provided by those who return to it.
It's funny,
the
you
know. Its eventual awakening, it will require an incredible number of lives.
But that means.
What are you talking about? Are you saying we just...
Who are you?
It was the Bionis who created you for such a purpose. Not I. So you attacked Bionis.
Why did you give up?
Reduce the Bionis power supply.
Now why did you give up, Tom?
Correct.
Tell my father.
You are
never
nothing more
father,
than
dad.
To be devoured by my sworn adversary. Do not
vengeance
speak to me of your
power.
Foolish dreams of unity. Foolish.
I'm not a grudge.
As you do.
I'm not Okurachi. I call Devaji.
Tell me it's different.
I'm not Okurachi. I call Devaji.
We have both suffered. So then. You doubt my convictions, my reasons. In order to avenge my people, I have risked everything. Can you say the same?
Yes, we can. To get this far, we fought long and hard.
And yet, you do not fight me.
Pardon my collection.
Your words are useless. It is only strength that can prevail.
Shulk, this whole thing stinks, but he's got a point.
Agreed. Ego, leader of Mechonis. The lives of the Machina, and the lives of all that lives on Bionis. Are one and the same. We won't stop. Not until you realize that.
Lose your power?
In peace. Nothing more than
you
that.
You crop!
nonsense. Means nothing.
There will never be peace until the Bionis is destroyed.
Brother!
Your blade. It did not come deep enough.
The Golden Necron.
Permit me to apologize for calling you bugs just now. You proved to be a worthy adversary after all. Shulk.
Oh, you gotta be shit, man! Come on, you wanna say something? You wanna say something? Oh, you gotta be shit. To the devil.
We have to run. Get out of here. The whole city's gonna come down.
You're... I don't know.
Run where? We have to get out of the city. Get as far away as we can!
Gaddo! Where are you? Gaddo!
Sharla, what are you doing?
He's gone. He's not here anymore.
There's no time. We have to get ourselves out.
No! I have to find him! Gaddo!
Pull yourself together! Remember, Sharla, we've got a job to do. What's gonna happen if the Maconis starts moving?
But...
what's gonna happen to Juju and Atharon? Gallo's a Hom soldier. He wouldn't have hung around here to die. He would have got out.
All right.
Right. Now come on.
Sean, I never expect to see you again, but... Well...
Shulk!
I'm glad I'm on time. It's you. My promise. Live. Sharla.
A sign?
Yes. If a catastrophe were imminent, it would naturally be preceded by a sign.
It can't be.
Convey these orders to all troops. Pull the front line back to the Bionis Arm. All units, withdraw from the front at once!
Sir, are you sure?
Victory is in our hands, Your Highness. We must strike the final blow.
Do you not realize where we are?
Sir?
Listen to me. We are on the sword of the Mekonis. Calm down! Calm down!
It's moving!
Oh. Are we too late? Melia, be safe.
All units retreat! Immediately! The Mekonis is about to awaken!
Damn it! I was counting on you, Grunt!
What's happening?
It's like we're floating in midair. Fiora, are you doing this?
Lady Rayneth, you have awakened once more.
This light, was it you who saved us when we fell from the fortress? Rayneth, where's Fiora?
It's okay, I'm here too. After all that occurred at the fortress, my soul was exhausted. And I was revived by the cry of a young horse. By his wish to protect you all. Yaddo. If he had not acted as a shield, I would have been unable to save
you. Your friends, 12.
I am sorry.
Yaddo. Save this.
Do you hear it? The awakening of the Mekonis. This is my pain. The pain of my people echoing through the millennia.
The Mekonis are!
Kill him! That murdering monster! Master is gonna pay!
Atharon!
Soon's gonna pay.
Fiora?
Sorry. I can't do it.
Fiora!
It was he who informed us that you were in danger. I'm glad we found you in time.
Thank you.
Hey!
What a stroke of luck! You're still alive! Dixon!
No, she can look.
Unable to stop Egil. Sorry, Father. I have failed you, Venea. There's no need to apologize.
So, what do we do now? At this rate, that blasted Egil is gonna destroy Bionis.
Alvis, what happened to the Allied force?
I informed His Highness of the possibility that the Meconis would awaken. His Highness is wise. He will have acted to minimize casualties.
That's good.
Brother, there is still time.
Fiora? No, you're...
So it is her.
The Meconis and I exist as one. Egil is using ether energy absorbed from the Bionis to force it to move. There is still time before the Meconis fully adapts to the ether. Egil is at the core of the Meconis. He will be controlling the Meconis from there. Only by destroying the core will you be able to stop the Meconis.
But how are we to get there? The Meconis capital is destroyed.
Father, how much remaining energy does Junx have?
Don't worry. I made sure to fill her up.
On the back of the Meconis is a huge cooling duct. We should be small enough to enter the control core section via the duct's heat transfer conduits. Junks can take us as far as the duct.
You have our gratitude. We must go there at once. Then let's get a move on. This one's for Gaddo. Hear, hear.
Too right. Gaddo's wishes live on through me. We will fight to the end.
What do you see?
What do you see?
Sorry.
So sorry. That he's been hiding. Then I guess it's almost time to finish this.
When you are ready to depart for the Meconis, let my father know. I will prepare the vessel.
Understood. Oi! Look at that! What the...
There is little time left. We must stop Egil this time. It is in your hand, Shulk.
I know.
awesome and give me such a beautiful eye.
Yeah.